The sheer joy of traveling, being in another city. Yeah, I love doing that. Traveling is a good thing. It was my first time out of the country. The first time someone goes to another country is like for a week or two, but I actually went to study for 4 months. My professor of piano, Catherine Kautsky, encouraged me to apply for the Amsterdam program. And I read about it. Amsterdam Conservatory is the top and largest conservatory in the Netherlands. I took courses in advanced rhythm, conducting, I took piano classes, ear training, and those courses only enhanced my musical and artistic abilities. Oh, I experienced so much and absorbed so much too. I mean, the unique and rich history, the unbelievable like music and art venues. Attending concerts at the Concertgebouw, which is highly regarded for its acoustics and is considered one of the finest concert halls in the world. And I enjoy it, you know, biking along the canals. Drinking coffee at the Cafe Italian Espresso Bar every other Saturday with my Dutch friend. Shopping at inexpensive outdoor markets where I would buy food and clothing. And performing a recital at Sweelinckzaal at the Conservatorium van Amsterdam. The Sweelinckzaal is about the same size as Harper, but has soaring ceilings. Sweelinckzaal is named after Jan Sweelinck, a Dutch organist who spent almost his entire life working as an organist for the old church. The advice I would give is to go. And you'll just learn so much about yourself studying abroad. You'll find out your strong points and you'll find your weak points. Why not take the chance? Recently, I competed in the Tour Guy de Beauce National Piano Competition in Baton Rouge, Louisiana, and I received first prize in the Young Artist Division of that competition.